We just got done taking our group photos over there across the street, and I happened to notice two fine soldiers at work. While we play, these guys are at work. And these guys are
professional shit burners. Well, semi-pros. We were taught by a pro guy, first aid, Hansen.
We were taught by Brown.
Were you taught by Brown?
Yeah. Well, I taught Brown, so there you go.
You're so we're all kind of in the Hansen regime.
The lineage of shit burners, and there they are. Yeah. We closed down the other ones. Let me get a shot of that.
Some guy's trying to get in there. No,
we should hide in there with his camera and then wait and see if anybody. He's not shitting in there today. We're down to two nice shitters.
Yeah, it's a good day for shit burning. That's so hot. It's so windy. See, we're afraid this tank right here might blow up.
I think it's the back end.
He thinks it's sarin gas, but I'm not sure.
Maybe it's just to blow up little balloons.
Well, maybe just oxygen. It's like an old reactor tank. I had fears of this thing blowing up.
Boy, maybe we ought to report that to
Safety Bob.
Sergeant Safety Bob. Or for second lieutenant. Well, it looks like you guys are really burning the shit pretty good.
Yeah, we're in the last round. I'd say we're in the last 25% of the shit burning. We've got most of the piss and stuff like that. The liquid stuff burned out by now.
Well, what time did you start?
We started approximately 20 after 7. It's now probably almost 9 o'clock. We've been here close to an hour and a half. We really planned this so we could make the flag detail, but because of safety reasons, we didn't decide to stay with our ship. How was the flag class?
Well, you know, it was pretty good, and I got it on tape, and someday maybe I'll record this, and you guys can look at it. Well, that, you know, the American flag has traveled with the American soldiers, the Army flag has traveled with brave and valiant men and women through many campaigns.
Is this the 227th or 228th year of the Army?
You know, I get it confused.
Oh, okay.
I can't remember, but happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Army.
Now, do you want us to have a happy birthday version for your daughter and wife? Was that already completed earlier?
Not here.
Okay.
Oh, honey, I'm out here at the shit burning. I just wanted to say happy birthday because I know.
So I'll get him.
Coming up here in July is your birthday.
Okay, I'm sorry. This isn't the right atmosphere.
No.
I'm sorry.
We need candlelight champagne.
This is not cool.
Gordie, have you got any,
words of wisdom?
You got any booze hidden in your rucksack or anything?
Oh, no. I wouldn't drink whiskey around here.
Oh, okay.
I would if I had the good stuff.
Damn it, if we only had the good stuff.
I'm a little afraid of the local brew.
Yeah. The brew is not true.
I have heard there is some around.
There are actually freaking liquor stores around here somewhere.
Yeah. I wrote yesterday to a friend of mine in Maryland that on the streets I was offered illegal drugs, nasty movies, cigarettes, pop, weapons, and the only things I purchased were pop, ice,
and dirty movies.
No, I did not buy any dirty movies. Oh, I bought some Iraqi money.
Was this by the Sin Gate?
No, I had been to the Sin Gate before. Then it was afterwards at the local market. And then the next day, all hell broke loose down there.
What kind of weapons did they want to sell?
Well, most of the weapons I'm talking about were knives.
Oh, knives. I'd like to buy a pistol just to keep over here and throw it away.
One of those AK-47 bayonets I bought is very sharp. I realized that this morning when I tried to cut it. The other one's not.
Good thing that soldier got rid of his.
Who?
The one with the sharp one.
Who got rid of him?
Good thing that soldier got rid of his bayonet.
Oh.
He knew what he was doing. Well, it's been good talking to you guys. And
I didn't expect the privilege of seeing you out here on this detail today.
I am.
This is really great.
I always like to support my pals.
No, it's not. This one's worth it.
Well, gentlemen.
Okay, well, thanks for visiting us today.
I salute you. Let me get my hand in the shot there. I salute you and happy birthday, Army.
Thank you very much.
All right.
I'll be on 127.